Sanju is a 2018 Indian biographical film directed by Rajkumar Hirani and written by Hirani and Abhijat Joshi. It was jointly produced by Hirani and Vidhu Vinod Chopra under the banners Rajkumar Hirani Films and Vinod Chopra Films respectively. The film follows the life of Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt, his addiction with drugs, arrest for alleged association with the 1993 Bombay bombings, relationship with his father, comeback in the industry, the eventual drop of charges from Bombay blasts, and release after completing his jail term. Ranbir Kapoor stars as Dutt, along with an ensemble cast which features Paresh Rawal as Sunil Dutt, Vicky Kaushal, Manisha Koirala as Nargis, Dia Mirza as Manyata Dutt, Sonam Kapoor, Anushka Sharma and Jim Sarbh. In a conversation with Hirani, Dutt shared anecdotes from his life, which the former found intriguing and prompted him to make a film based on Dutt's life. It was titled Sanju after the nickname Dutt's mother Nargis used to call him. Principal photography began in January 2017 and was completed by January 2018. The film's soundtrack was composed by Rohan Rohan and Vikram Montrose, with A.R. Rahman as a guest composer. Fox Star Studios acquired the distribution rights of the film. Sanju was released worldwide on the 29th of June 2018. It received positive reviews from critics, who praised Kapoor and Kaushal's performance and Hirani's direction. Some criticized its supposed image cleansing of its protagonist. It registered the highest opening for any film released in India in 2018, and on its third day, it had the highest single-day collection ever for a Hindi film in India. With a worldwide gross of 586.85 crore rupees, Sanju ranks as the highest-grossing Bollywood film of 2018, the second-highest-earning Hindi film in India of all time, and one of the highest-grossing Indian films. Sanju earned 7 nominations at the 64th Filmfare Awards, including Best Film and Best Director for Hirani. It won 2, Best Actor for Kapoor and Best Supporting Actor for Kaushal. The movie starts with D.N. Tripathi, a lyricist, who writes a biography on Sanju Dutt, comparing him with Mahatma Gandhi. A flabbergasted Sanjay has him thrown out. The Bombay High Court delivers its verdict regarding the 1993 Bombay bombings and sentences Dutt to 5 years jail term for violating the Arms Act, 1959. His wife Manyata Dutt approaches Winnie Diaz, a London-based writer, to write Sanjay's biography and present his version of his life to the public. Although unwilling at first, Winnie is asked by Zubin Mistry, a real estate builder, to not write the biography, which intrigues her. Winnie first interviews Sanjay, and his life is revealed in a flashback. Sanjay's father Sunil Dutt plans to launch his acting career in Bollywood with the film Rocky. Upset over his father's controlling behavior on set, Sanjay is encouraged by his friend Zubin, God, Mistry to try drugs for the first time. Sanjay soon discovers that his mother Nargis is suffering from cancer and is taken to New York for treatment. This incident furthers his descent into alcoholism and drug addiction. He meets Kamlesh, a fan of Nargis, in New York, and they become quick friends. Kamlesh manages to make Sanjay stay his addiction, after learning of his girlfriend Ruby's fixed marriage due to his ongoing drug addiction, Sanjay relapses. Kamli convinces Ruby to register marry Sanjay, upset with his intoxicated behavior, she leaves him. Nargis passes away 3 days before the release of Rocky, which takes an emotional toll on Sanjay. Sanjay agrees to attend a rehabilitation center in the United States, and eventually recovers with the help of his father and Kamlesh. On returning to India, he meets with God and beats him for selling him drugs. The later part of Dutt's life is narrated by his now estranged friend Kamlesh, who Winnie tracks down. In the 1990s, Sanjay turns to bodybuilding and his career in Bollywood has greatly improved. After the 1992 Babri Masjid demolition, Sanjay acquires 3 AK-56 rifles to ensure the protection of his father, who had by then ventured into politics, and sister, Priya Dutt. A series of bombings occur in Bombay shortly thereafter. Sanjay is arrested in 1993 for possession of illegal arms supposedly supplied by the D company to be trafficked for protection during potential communal rioting after the bombings. Sanjay is convicted and sentenced to imprisonment for 5 years under terrorist and disruptive.